Hey guys, it's me, Cui Paul, and this is going to be my next podcast, episode 2. It's kind of weird because I'm just walking around. Right now I'm actually getting from one stop to another. I just got off the gold mine from Azusa, which is kind of really cool. First time I actually taking it, very smooth, right? I'm super glad that I reached basically all the way to my house, so that's a plus for me. So I'm actually walking from here, getting off at Union Station. I'm actually walking the corridors right now, maybe at the metro lines. And yeah, on this moment's podcast. So if you're not already following me, you can follow me on Facebook, CuiaPaul.com will actually have everything. But you can go to Facebook, CuiaPaul, Twitter, CuiaPaul, one word. Not CuiaPaul, one word, but like one word, CuiaPaul. Instagram, CuiaPaul Poetry. Also WordPress as well, too. And if you're listening on YouTube, you could also subscribe to my channel. It's under Valor07 right now, but probably going to be changing it soon, converting. In the meantime, go ahead and subscribe. That being said, I'm actually just walking around. People probably think I'm crazy or talking to someone else. And today didn't really have too much to talk about. Didn't want to talk about the fact that I am walking from the metro. I think that this is scenery. I should actually have something else to talk about. So maybe I'll pause for a second, think about that, get back to you guys. Give me one second. Well, guys, I guess I couldn't think of anything. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to kind of describe my ride from the Azusa to the metro. I can talk a little bit about like kind of my experience with the metro. I didn't always use bus lines. I was kind of against it at first. I think a little bit came from someone just trying to run to the bus. To the subway. I can take my time. I'm actually using the closer restroom, so it's kind of cool, but I'm not really into it. I can wait a little bit. Oh, by the way, actually, I'm traveling to get to my... I'm trying to get to class.
The next stop is Civic Center, Grand Park Station.
On that made it in the red. Changed my mind. And yeah, I'm actually trying to get the class. And let me see here. So I'm checking something else. So yeah, I'm basically trying to get the class right now. And I was talking about my history of actually using the metro. Well, I started using the metro when I was working at Hope Gardens. It's a place up in Solmar. Helping families and kids basically get back on their feet. A lot of people there escaping violence issues, some drug addictions, or just basically any kind of problems and homelessness sometimes as well too. I started using the car because I wanted to save gas. I was all the way in Selmar. It took me about 45 minutes of leaving the drive, so it was longer if I had to do traffic. And I had a lot of time in the morning to actually travel, so I usually about 10 o'clock or so, 9:30, 10 o'clock. To get there around 11 o'clock, use my car to get up to Solmar. I leave my car at the Novo station or Northolica. And then I travel back in the evening around 9 o'clock. Get home around 12:30. Go to sleep, wake up, and then do the thing all over again. Do it about maybe twice a week. And it was fun. And the one thing that was really cool about this, I got to see more of LA because of that. Later on, I actually moved from my house into North Hollywood. Right off of Van Nuys Boulevard, and I just started using the bus to get around. I ended up using the bus one day, actually, on a weekend. And I used it to get over to Long Beach to cross. That's about 2 hours altogether. Because I'm trying to put it IMAX one. It was like a weekend. I was like, oh, geez, it's just my film. So I ended up, because I had my film. And I think that's one of the really, really fun things.
Now arriving, Civic Center, Grand Park Station. Exit here for LA City Hall. LA County Superior Courts and Home Administration for the Music Center, Disney Hall, and the LA Cathedral.
But, I mean, I really fell in love with
it. Thanks for calling Metro.
Ever since then, I love using the subway. Not the subway, but
avoid placing your feet on the seats.
Definitely a way to get around the city.
The next stop is Pershing Square Station
in terms of
on Hill Street between 4th and 5th.
Certain hot spots within the wedding. Also within the Wilshire District. Definitely within, kind of Silver Lake or good areas.
Now arriving, Pershing Square Station. Exit here for Angel's Flight and the Grand Central Market.
Ooh, I know what this one is, which is off this Pershing Square. I think I've got one. I've got to get the 17 Metro. It's the one I'm looking for. Okay guys, now I'm running for the Wilshire experiment. Just remember that the North Hollywood one doesn't go to where I need to go. I have to switch trains. And I don't want to switch trains at the last minute because that's going to be harder. So I'm here at the Pershing Square stop. And why not? Let me read all of them to you. Going on to the red line, you start at, let me see here, Union Station. Then you get Civic Center Grand Park, which is first, basically on 1st Street. Pershing Square is the second one. 7th Street and Metro Center. Nande. It does hit. Well, whatever. It really doesn't matter. Then there's the blue line that I'm going to be taking from 7th Metro down all the way to Expo Park, USC. It's a light blue line. I'm going to be taking it to USC because that's where I'm going. It doesn't look like it's too far. I'm actually almost there. My route today actually is going all the way from the Allen Station in downtown Azusa, going down Union Station, then coming from Union Station all the way down to 7th Street Metro, and then going down the Blue Line all the way to Expo Park, USC. Then I just walk inside the campus, and then I'm in class. A little update on class is actually doing really good. I'm done with all my pages. We're just going to be doing the layout. I know this is not the CLI podcast. I'll be doing that later, but I figured I'd let you guys know what's going on with that. Going back actually to the subject, I like the Metro because, I don't know, I'm a little more aesthetically liking the Metro. The idea of public transportation, I guess. And as much as I like having it, it's a lot easier than I think. And, oh, there it is. So, when you don't have your, you don't have to try another way. You also get to see a lot more people. One thing that's the LA. Is the fact that you don't get to see a lot of people because everything's in the cars. So taking public transportation with this amount of people. Stylistically too.
The next stop is 7th Street Metro Center between Figueroa and Connect here with the Metro Blue and Expo lines upstairs on the platform.
And what's nice about basically all around so far, I'm not really good with it. My cardio is not as pro as this.
So,
I like the sorry, one second. I'm walking through the but the Wilshire Western Purple Line, and I don't know where. Oh,
do you know what? Make sure you hit me up the day.
Santa Monica, 5 minutes to 17. So I've got to get there. I'm still, just not doing the balance. like 1 month. Hey, it's nice to meet you. I know I've already talked about having people on. Whatever city. Think about using public transportation. I'm not trying to do some kind of like those things that you see where you're trying to promote something that better your life if you go with the public. Because you know what I'm talking about. Like, I'm not trying to advertise for Metro, but it is nice when you use public transportation. It is better for me than I'm not quote unquote. I'm not. I think that. Niceness of having Metro, but I do like the convenience. Maybe I think I have more interesting people. I think I found my use of Metro. It's a really good experience. So, I really think I have to do that in Metro too. Now, continue to use the Metro they've got. And when you do, remember to tap, because I forgot to tap. So I'm going to tap right now. There you go. And I'm going to use the Metro. You know, I'm going to class right now, and it's very interesting. Just to feel a little bit more part of the city. And public transportation can do that. I'm not trying to knock it and saying it's like, you know, you gotta be with the people. It's like, well, no, I just say it as you gotta be with people. When you're creating something, when you're talking about your city, you gotta know it. I think that was one thing that I really oh, hold up, what? Oh, okay. Just for me then. I know what we're moving to, but give me a second, I'm gonna figure it out. Okay, so that guy basically said, it's like, oh yeah, move over there. I think he doesn't know what the train. I think it's because it's a shorter train. Okay, guys, I'm back. It's kind of crowded, so I didn't want to end the podcast because I would get embarrassed. Really embarrassed. No, really. Oh, okay, anyway. So yeah, I'm in Vermont in Expo, right by USC. Just about to go into class, and it's 5:56. So just about. There you go. Go to class now, which is actually kind of fun, and it's like. It's great that I was able to go all the way over here. Not too many problems. And basically, I don't know if this is my podcast. I think this will be it, about 20 minutes. And hope you guys enjoy it. That being said, I guess I could just wrap it up. You know what? I'm going to wrap it up like this. Go on Metro. It's real fun. It's really nice. It's relaxing. As long as you go on the right time. If you do the rush hour thing, I'm not so sure. I never had to use the rush hour Metro. But it's nice if you want to go into LA and you don't want to use your car. Don't want to pay for parking. No gas. Or, yeah. If you need to. Also, you're having a. There is a beauty of being led instead of trying to lead yourself. That's what Metro is like for me. It's like being led. So, that's me, Screwball, signing out. Hope you like this podcast. I'll have more info for you guys on my CLI podcast where you can see what's going on with my life and such. But in the meantime, take care, God bless. Hope you enjoyed my little ride on Metro Rails. and Metro subways and everything else too.